Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I am going to show you how to change username on your Twitch account. So nowadays this Twitch is most popular for online game live streaming and it allows mass number of learners to interact with each other and the instructor in real time. But all the people know about it, but few people does not know how to change this Twitch account username. So if you have the same doubt, just follow me friends. And also I show the steps to change your profile picture. So let's get started. So first of all, open this Twitch official website and then click to log in your account informations. Now in this homepage section, you can press your profile icon and it is placed at almost top of right side corner. And then it shows on drop down menu, but you can go to settings. And this is my settings window. So here you can scroll down. And then it shows my old Twitch account username. But if you want to change it, just press that pencil icon and it is placed behind that username column. And then it asks for your new username. So you can type your username. So if you enter the text, also your channel URL is changed to new one. But one thing, remember it, this username must contains only characters and numbers. But there is no possible to add the special symbols like comma and colon. So once you enter your username, finally press update option to save the changes. But it asks for your password and this is for our verification purpose. And then click to confirm. And then it shows a notification. And the message is, your username has successfully been updated to Theta Box. And this is my new username. So finally you can press got it. So same way, you can change your profile picture by using this settings section. But due to the time consumption, I finished up my tutorial. So this is the way you can easily change your Twitch account username and profile pictures by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.